Hello everyone and welcome back to another Dawson video. Today we're playing Legends of Equestria. I was already on Legends 5 seconds ago and I kinda wanted you guys, this was the Halloween thing for your ponies you could get if you completed the quest for Halloween. And as you can see, I have my Bat Pony ears and I have Bat Pony wings, which is kind of cool. And it's kind of cool because he's iffy about making second character. You can only make 3 And I kind of regret doing that now, but it was bearing on my mind for some time. You can make at 6 as it of an update. Really? I can make 6 ponies? Nice. But I have 5. Well, we're just ranting about the game now. Point A to point B, to point C, etc. The most that would change is how fast you get there. That is true. By the way, the leveling system determines how fast you are. Let's see, where's a good place to level?
I mean, I got the cat.
You're not too happy about this, are you? You're never happy. I kind of want to fly around with my little bat wings out. Because I kind of want to show you guys this DLC. Because they might be doing a Christmas one. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. But that's not the only things they added after that. I can have a witch hat. Unequip this. I can wear a skeleton costume. Ooh, spooky. Spooky. Ooh, spooky. Spooky. Spooky bat. Skeleton pony. What you're gonna want for this quest is about 1,000 bits. Not 1,000, around 1,000 bits. Bring at least 2,000 bits to be on the safe side. Maybe more. You're gonna be going on an adventure. You'll be trying to collect living twigs, which I will show you in this episode on where you can find these twigs, which is Evershade and the Heartlands. That's Evershade. I don't want to go into Evershade because they're higher level than me. And I don't have a death wish. To get to the Heartlands from train station, as you can see, because I flew to train station, so I can make it easier for you guys to follow along. Not here, you're just gonna go straight up this road. And then the Heartlands are right here, where these signs are, past the library. And you're gonna wanna go in here. Because the twigs in here, the living bushes, are in here and in Evershade, but in Evershade, they're level 15, so I don't recommend going there unless you're above level 15. But, to be honest, you guys, what you're looking for are these little guys. This little guy is called a living bush. Let me just knock him out. I have Pillow. I have the pillow so I can shoot pillows at them. And I got 6 bits from that. I have this, which sucks up some of their health. Then I have this. I have candy shower, which is pretty much very helpful. And I'm being attacked by a level 6 hornet. So let's kill it. Hits. I can't tell you how long it took me to actually collect the amount of twigs, living twigs, but the amount of living twigs you want to go back to the pony who gives you the mission with is around 10, and he'll take most of those twigs off of you and make your costume, and enjoy it. Sugar Crush is like this. Then I'm using Candy, and then Cyclone, and then Bubbles. And see, I got my twigs. What the twigs look like in game are like this. That's how you know you've gotten the twigs. And it only goes up to 10. So you're basically fine once you reach up to 10. So I can get rid of these twigs. And basically, yeah, that's how. You're also gonna wanna go talk to some other ponies, and you wanna collect some dye, and you wanna collect some cloth. So yeah, that's something you gotta do. if you want to get this costume, which is Bat Pony costume. I kind of like it because it's a really interesting costume for my pony to be wearing, because it's usually just a Pegasus, and I can't wait to flaunt it about with my little sister and just be like, hey, I'm a Bat Pony now, and see how she reacts to me having Bat Pony wings and Bat Pony ears, because I find it really cool, and I can just save it in my inventory and never get rid of it, and it's kind of pretty cool to see the Bat Pony ears, and the fact that I'm standing in one place is probably really bad, but I'm standing in one place because I can. But honestly, it took me around 10, maybe 15 minutes to collect all the twigs, and it took me at least 5 to 13 minutes to go between the two ponies and hunt them down. Maybe longer, I don't know. But I'm gonna leave this episode here, you guys. I just wanted to show you this new spooky DLC that they released for Halloween, and if you don't get it soon, it's gonna be out. I might complete the spooky quest at least a couple more times with my other characters so that they can have it as well, but I'm gonna basically leave this episode here, you guys. It's a really cool pony design, I know. I might keep the Bat Pony ears around. I might ditch the Bat Pony wings every once in a while. If they come out with a Christmas costume that you can unlock, I'll probably make a video about that. But I hope to see you all in the next video, and I hope you enjoyed this video. So I'm going to sign out right now, and I'm going to tell them I'm leaving because I'm basically done. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment down below. Please hit that like button like a badass. And I hope to see you all in future videos. And it's been really interesting playing Legends of Equestria because there's a lot to do. The higher the level you are, the more quests you can find. But the lower level you are, the more limited you are to quests. So please leave a like, a comment. I love to hear from you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next video. But first, remember everyone, hugs all around, and I will see all you in the next video. Bye-bye!